Episode of Burnt Face Man will have a washing machine theme, starring Detergent Dan and his sidekick Non-Bio Bruce.
We'll wash you to death, Burnt Face Man.
Oh, I say, Burnt Face Man, those clothes look rather creasable.
Is that some kind of a threat?
No, it's an insulting observation.
You'll never get away with saying things to me.
Oh, Burnt Face Man, is that top a polyester cotton mix?
If so, we'll purposefully wash it on the wrong setting, and it'll be ruined.
Well, that won't happen because it's painted on my body.
Impossible! Aerial Liquid Tab! An excellent choice!
It didn't even burst.
Run away!
Well, what a surprise! Pointless disposable villains and no real crime for me to wash. Let me guess, this stupid voiceover thing's going to cut in with some kind of announcement that insults me.
Actually, Bernard, he was destroyed in episode 106, remember? I'm sure you do.
I remember nothing. This episode, I'm not even gonna be a superhero. I'm gonna be an evil bastard. And I'll swear up a fucking storm!
So, Burnt Face Man, you've decided to take a walk on the evil side, have you?
Are you a bad man now? Yes, from now on I'll be called... Well, I'll still be called Burnt Face Man, but say it with an evil tone to your voice.
Burnt Face Man.
Yes, like that.
You must sit with us while we listen to Cradle of Filth to make you more evil, Burnt Face Man.
It looks like Burnt Face Man is batting for the other team now. If that was a gay joke, then I don't care because I'm evil now. And hey, how did you get back?
He released a tape after he died, and I bought it.
Are you sick of the same old video games? Do you find washing machines hold your attention much longer than any game could? Then you need a washing machine emulator.
Washing machine? Yeah!
Wash clothes in real time.
Oh, change the temperature. Don't put reds in the whitewash. Ship the parts, yeah!
Make sure you choose the right washing powder.
Right, which brand shall I use?
Sambarino!
Washing clothes has never, never, never been this much fun. Available now!
You've picked a good time to join our evil ranks, Burnt Face Man. We're cooking up our most evil plan to date. We're going to steal the sun.
Fiendish. Where do I come in?
Well, we need you to go and get it.
Yes, sir!
Is Burnt Face Man really that stupid? Well, time is running out, so you get a choice of ending.
Burnt Face Man wakes up to realize his whole superhero life has been a dream that he had at work. His real name is Burnt Face Man, and he works somewhere really boring. Come on, wake up, Burnt. I think the boss is coming. What's going on? Where am I?
You're at work. Huh? You must have been dreaming.
What? Where do I work?
Somewhere really boring.
My face still seems to be burnt.
Hey, you're damn right, you burnt shit gay face.
Hey!
Come on, I'll buy you a coffee.
What flavor? Spinach flavor coffee?
Next time on Burnt Face Man, Bastard Man uses a vacuum cleaner to steal all of the Earth's air and sells it to a planet of shifty characters.
We probably won't pay you for this, Bastard Man, as we're a little bit shifty.
Well, I'm a shifty bloke myself.
Not as shifty as me.
What if this Burnt Plate Man should try and intervene?
Don't worry. We've stolen his skin.
Feeling a little sore this morning. Rolling in this salt should even me out.